system recovery vehicle. You've got the crane on the back of the lifting it, and you've also got weight capacity so that you can anchor down that blade in the front of the vehicle, anchor yourself into the ground, and then reach something as heavy as another 70-ton Challenger or Titan or Trojan, the engineer bearings of these vehicles, and winch it safely from undercover. Again, on the rear, you can see the towing eyes. Finding that turning circle a bit tight for it there. But you can see the towing valve on the rear there, to, for again, for doing pulls of recovery.